Gareth Southgate has just shown Everton who they should be signing in January. Everton defender Michael Keane and Dunk helped England keep a clean sheet last night. Everton should keep an eye on Brighton and Hove Albion's Dunk, after his performance for England last night. Everton defender Michael Keane and Dunk partnered up in England's defence yesterday, and they helped Gareth Southgate's side keep a clean sheet against the USA. And Dunk's and Keane's partnership should have offered Marco Silva a sneak preview of what could be at Goodison Park. Everton should now put Dunk on their radar, as they look for a new centre-back. The Daily Mail have suggested that Everton are keen to make a move for Chris Smalling in the January transfer window, but Dunk would be a better option. The Toffees may have to pay more to convince Brighton to sell, but Dunk has all the potential to be a feature in their defence for years ahead. And Everton should look at Dunk's showing for England as a sign that he would be an excellent addition to Silva's squad.